Hold him in the pit lane, guys. Hold him in the pit lane. Hold him in the pit lane. Oh, well, this is good.
Hey, Hoppy! Hoppy! Hey, grab my fuel bottle on the way by, Kyle.
I'm going to see what happens with Jake Martin coming up to Avant 35-0.
We're not going to put him behind, but Nate does that. And we're really behind Shane Rasmussen. Now Nate getting tailed up with some black traffic. Good by. Good now. On the half of Sweet Guy, Reese pick up fourth place spot back. Long race to go. We have 3:30 in. 11:30 to go, guys. 3:30 in, 11:30 to go. We're here right now. Justin Christensen. Kevin Bonner's going to try to chase him down. Justin now working the pace to try to roll down in this small gutter. Down the front straight where he goes. The green, the purple and white of that charging. Justin Christensen. Justin qualifying second behind Kevin Bonner, comes from Waterloo, Iowa. Home track, LLT, coming to hang out today in Lee. Looking very good as he works his way up. That Kenneth Wintertop jump. Making it look very good. Kevin Bryan, that new associated hobby shop owner, out there in the all pink. Black lane, looking to go down the front straightaway. We are 4 minutes in. 11 to go, guys. 4 minutes in, 11 to go. Number of hit, guys. These guys are going to pick probably around, 6.5, 7, 7.5. Everybody needs to be ready. Oh, Kevin Bryan, he's going right here. Kevin, what are you going to do? Oh no, Kevin Bryan with a flume. Flaming out on the back section of the track. Heads up, guys. Left side. Devastating right there for Kevin Bryan, who is chasing down Justin Christensen. Now it's all track for him. Justin coming from Waterloo, Iowa, coming to take down the Federal boys. Shane Rasmussen, two. Lee Dunn's got three. Big Rudden's four. Brittany Johnson, five. Kevin Bryan down to six. Joe's got seven. So that's the move. Nate Dunn past the three and Jake Martin the four. Oh, Nate Dunn past. That was the problem. That's the move. Jake to try to get on that podium spot. For all the people watching out there, these are 8-scale nitro power buggies. We race them pretty much every Saturday.
Come on.
Hey, Justin Christensen having some problems having to finger off the center mount. We have 6.5 in, guys. 6.5. 8.5 to go. Be ready for fuel, guys. Be ready for fuel. 6.5 in, 8.5 to go. Man, little man working it out there. Seven in, guys. 7 minutes in, 8 minutes to go. We're at the 7 minute mark. 7 in, 8 to go.
DJ, you ready?
Here we go.
What?
Coming in now. Justin Christensen getting more run. And Shane coming out. We're going to see what Justin Christensen made. He's got the experience, big guy. You can bring him in. Cool. Right back out. There it is. He's already out for Shane Hill with a little bit of rounds. He's going to have to look it up. 7.5 in. 7.5 to go, guys. 7.5 in. 7.5 to go. Justin Christensen won. Shane, 19 seconds back. Then two. Nate Dunlap, 32.94.
Yeah.
Good move, Rusty Cook, from very early at the time. In 38-6 to go. In 38-6 to go. Green is now only 11 seconds back. Starting to make some ground up. Right at the top, of course, out of wood. Nine and six to go, guys. Nine and six to go. In a big back position. Oh no, I haven't some problems. Jim Mindel trying to hold on. For that fourth spot. 10 minutes in now, 10:05 to go. Here comes Kevin Brennan. This is going to get him in.
5 minutes
left. I tell you what, the boss is giving me a breath lab right there. Ready to first. Ten to the end, 4:30 to go, guys. 10 to the end, 4:30 to go in the blue. Justin Christensen. And the gap looks still pretty good. 14.5 seconds. Justin Christensen just put the ball out some nice, smooth grass. That's all he's going to do. John Lee jumped after 9 seconds back to Shane. 4 minutes to go. A lot can happen. Jim Martin's now only 11 seconds back to Lee. 11 minutes in, 4 minutes to go.
4 minutes left.
Remember, guys, top three pitchers at the end of the night. Top three will get pitchers. They'll go up on Facebook. If that's mandatory, you have to show up for pitchers. So top three, they're nice with me. Top three, Nacho Bunny, top three. Oh, the school drive now, buddy. 12 and 3 to go, guys. 12 and 3 to go. Now the battle of Jake Martins and Kevin Bronner for that fourth place spot. Jim Martins out there in the pink, white, and black. Kevin Bronner out there in the pink, yellow, black wings. Welcome away. Up to the stadium. Just in the ball. Kevin Martins is picking his time. There's a pass right there. Kevin Bronner will take over that fourth place spot. Jim Martins trailing now. Rangers is going to have to push. Oh, Kevin Bronner with another chain now. Jim Martins in the way up here. And Shane Rasmussen, the last 2.5 minutes, has got it down to 12 seconds between him and Justin Christensen. 2.5 minutes to go. Not really sure what's going on with Justin, but Shane making up some definite ground. Although Shane won't remember. Oh, that one hurt. Kevin Bronner out early. 13 in and 2 to go. The running order, Justin, Shane, Nate, Jake, Kevin, Brittany, and Brad. A minute and a half left to go, guys. 1.5. Trying to come up on Shane now. Oh no, Shane with the throw now. The one minute to go, Shane's turning out. Just drop it right there. Right, drop it right there. Drop it right there. There you go. Ready to run all this up. Oh no, Shane lasting, so with a throw now. Make sure you keep him high at the line, guys. High in the air, high in the air at the line. High in the air at the line. Thank you. 30 seconds left to go. Drew Green's looking to put the ball in the hat and dunk it. 30 years, 2-9-2-4. We're running with Justin and Lee Bozak, Jake Martin, Shane, Kevin Dyer, Brittany, and Dale. Fifteen seconds left to go. Justin Christian and I, you've been trying to fight this guy, just making it nice and easy, like he used to do. That sound is a master clock, time to fire. Once you hit the line, you race it over. Shane Masterson, you are done. Justin Christian, you are done taking the win. Kevin Bronner, you are finished. Brady Johnson, you are done. Lee Dunkash, you are finished. Just waiting on Jerk and Dora.
I ran out of gas.